Today, we are demonstrating the application of mineraltex thin coat render at our headquarters, from where we deliver across the UK. We are filming in one of our training rooms in the ProRend College. 7 litres of clean water is needed for 25 kilograms of mineraltex. Mix to a smooth consistency with a mixing drill. This takes 3 to 5 minutes. The final consistency will be very smooth with a 2 millimeter fine grain. Mineraltex is applied in one pass to a depth of 2 millimeters. Finish before the sponge float is relatively flat and uniform. The sponge float is then used to achieve the finish. Ensure to wash the float off clean regularly to avoid dragging the render around the surface. Final finish is flat and uniform. It will be dry in approximately 1 to 2 hours. Mineraltex can be left as is or painted after 24 hours of application. We are painting today with ProRend water repellent masonry paint, which is silicon based. Self-cleaning options are also available. Two coats are used for optimum performance. The first coat is watered down 10%, then the second 2%. ProRend mineraltex thin coat render. Easy to apply, fast to dry. Any questions? Get in contact with our team.